Here's the easy method for coloring skin tones digitally. First, we're gonna grab a brush and lay down our foundation color. Now let's pick our dark shadow color, then color it in with our round brush. Now time for a very important tip. You need to pick an in-between color to blend in your shadow and your foundation color. And then we could pick a light blue color to use for bounce lighting. Then we'll pick a lighter color to create the highlights for our skin tone.